hornet's nest. There. We told you stealing was bad. Now, I only need to find the truck. Probably not an organized person. He left. Excellent. Won't open from this side. It won't open from this side. This portal only works when the tide is low. This portal only works when the tide is low. This portal only works when the tide is low. This portal only works when the tide is low. Warning, floating pontoon follows the movement of the tide. You are in front of the ingenious Fisherman's Gate, former contribution of the artist George. The gate is now only used to close, at the press of a button, access to the walkway leading to the Assumption Church. This gate has the particularity of being self-powered. and only works during low tide. This portal only works when the tide is low. This portal only works when the tide is low. This portal only works when the tide is low.
Solve this puzzle and win a coin to use in George's workshop. For each coin you can get, a prize awaits you near Nico the Robot in George's workshop. Thank you.
again soon.
You'll figure this one out easily, I hope. It would be funny if this table said interesting things at times, wouldn't it?
Already?
Solve this puzzle and win a coin to use in George's workshop. Let's meet in my very own George workshop to collect your prize. Well, if you can solve it. Welcome to one of the original creations from George's workshop.
Thank you.
You know it as well as I. The devil hides in the details. The solution of this puzzle, too. You'll figure this one out easily, I hope. Yes. Behind all great puzzles lies an even greater mess. It would be funny if this table said interesting things at times, wouldn't it? Good luck with this puzzle. It would be funny if this table said interesting things at times, wouldn't it? Welcome to one of the original creations from George Workshop. Yes. Welcome to one of the original creations from George Workshop. Let's meet in my very own George workshop to collect your prize. Well, if you can solve this. You'll figure this one out easily, I hope. Prizes obtained do not engage the responsibility of George Workshop in the event of bodily injuries or even severe burns. You give up? Welcome to one of the original creations from George Workshop. This one is the easiest, I'm sure of it. Behind all great puzzles lies an even greater myth. For each coin you can get, a prize awaits you near Nico the Robot in George Workshop. Good luck with this puzzle. The next one will be the good one. This one is the easiest, I'm sure of it. Yet so close. Good luck with this puzzle. can picture you already rushing towards a solution which may not be correct. The next one. Welcome to one of the original creations from George Yorkshire. Behind all great puzzles lies an even greater man. The prizes obtained do not engage the responsibility of George Workshop in the event of bodily injuries or even severe burns. Welcome to one of the original creations from George Workshop. Good luck with this puzzle. Hope to see you again soon. This one is the easiest, I'm sure of it. The prizes obtained do not engage the responsibility of George Workshop in the event of bodily injuries or even severe burns. The next one will be the good one. This one is the easiest, I'm sure of it. You know it as well as I, the devil hides in the details. The solution of this puzzle too. The next one will be the good one. May the force be with you. Let's meet in my very own George workshop to collect your prize. Well, if you can solve this. But so close. Behind all great puzzles lies an even greater man. It would be funny if this table said interesting things at times, wouldn't it? Behind all great puzzles lies an even greater man. We often forget the path that brings us back to the finish, to the beginning, to the start, yes, to the start. Again soon. Welcome to one of the original creations from George Workshop. The next one will be the good one. You'll figure this one out easily, I hope. Let's meet in my very own George Workshop to collect your prize. Well, if you can solve this.
Half the day has already passed by. This portal only works when the tide is low. From this side. and no storm will be able to bring down such an antenna. Snow? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Way in hell. I'll turn into an ice block if I stay like that. I need to get warmer clothes at the house. Fast. It's like we instantly changed the season, but not for the better. Damn, I can't use the door because of the snow. I've never seen St. Exel under this amount of snow. Find the positives, Elise. That's good. I left my clothes in one of the cabinets in the hall. This is very weird, Pierre. I found some ultra-bright and colorful sphere in this village. When I approach it, I start feeling like I'm being transported to a totally surreal world. A blinding world. rather calm in which the water can go up the waterfalls, like these columns of water. Have you seen them too? Compared to the daily grind, it's a rather pleasant world to sink in. It feels quite cold, though. In this dreamlike environment, I walk through Greek and Roman vestige, just like those we saw on our trips before moving to the coast. I have the feeling of being constantly exposed to things that we experienced in the past. It allows me to cling into many memories of our arrival in St. Exil, and all the events that took place before I was left alone here. Strangely, I have the feeling that...
I really need to get back home.
Bogus! Ne m'oublie pas.
I really need to get back home. I really need to get back home.
Thank you.
not going to use this towel right away. I am a living experiment on sugar. Let's put on some music. not working. It must be missing some part. It won't open from this side. I'm gonna need you. The tunnel collapsed on itself. U-turn. Snow and rain? Not a good mix. You can still see a cog was removed here. Another mission for Elise the Fixer. You can still see a cog was removed here. Another mission for Elise the Fixer. You can still see a cog was removed here. Another mission for Elise the Fixer. My path is just behind this gate. I need to get this thing working again. You can still see a cog was removed here. Another mission for Elise the Fixer. Wow. It's completely surreal to see this submarine here. I'm gonna need you. Only one destination for you? My bag. I saw this submarine on a board in my basement. It is the French submarine of the Rorqual service, which inspected the ocean floor off St. Exel. It arrived on this beach completely destroyed. Why? Let's take a walk, just you and me. The submarine was tracking something. Did this thing attack it? Something else could be residing at the bottom of the sea? Another submarine? If ever the washing machine breaks down, I know where Pierre can do my laundry. The keys were built by the Dereau family. Their house can be found at the end of them. To facilitate the management of water from the White Manor, a path leading to it has also been developed. I might need you. I might need you. I might need you. You can still see a cog was removed here. Another mission for Elise the Fixer. My path is just behind this gate. I need to get this thing working again. Yeah. The keys were built by the Dereau family. Their house can be found at the end of them. To facilitate the management of water from the White Manor, a path leading to it has also been developed. This portal only works when the tide is low. This portal only works when the tide is low. I'm pretty sure that's not a good idea.
tu m'avais manqué. C'est mal, style.